culture of the town by doing what we do, doing the things that were getting criminalized, barbecuing, hanging out in groups of more than 12, playing our music, and enjoying each other's company. And so in 2016, we started 510 Day. And every year, there's been crazy stuff happening at the lake that just proves what we're trying to play with 510 Day, that they are making us criminal by just existing. So we invite you guys to come to 510 Day this year. It's going to start right here with the youth. Where's the youth who are going to be helping us with 510 Day? That's right. Go holler at them. Find out more about what's going on. And we're going to march around the lake and end up on the other side. I also want to invite you guys May 7th. There's a 4 p.m. in front of City Council Refund Oakland Rally. So the village, Be the People, is part of the Refund Oakland Coalition. This is organizations from across Oakland creating a people-centered budget, a life-centered budget that invests into the town. And so we invite you at 4 o'clock for a rally, because at 5